Namaste everyone, welcome to the channel House to Home, and today I'll show you how I have organized my linen, like bed sheet, pillow covers, towels and blankets in a bedside drawer. These are two bedside drawers which I have made by a carpenter. This is a customized bed and it's a very smart furniture. This is one drawer where I have kept all the new pillows, bed sheets, single bed sheets and comforter. It is really comfortable and I have organized my bed sheets in trays. As you can see, these are the baskets and there is a very good space inside this drawer. These are the towels. These are some AC quilts, new hand towels, folded extra pillow covers. These are the full bed sheets and these are single bed sheets. And in this basket I have new bed sheets folded up very nicely and neatly. This method has worked great for me. If you are looking for some organization tip and some new furniture ideas, you can go for this bedside drawer. And this is how you can take out the baskets very easily and you can grab the bed sheets. And I have tried organizing my linen into the closet, but this is the best way. These are the full bed sheets, full size, and the pillow covers are also rolled up inside them. And rolling up and folding this way is very easy. I'll show you in the video later on. Please stay tuned for that. And this is the another drawer where I have kept extra pillows, blanket, and these are rolled up extra comforters. And they are looking very organized, very easy to grab. This is the best way I have found to organize my linen closet. If you're keeping this way into the baskets, you can easily utilize a very small closet as well if you don't have this bedside drawer. So I will tell you now how to fold the bed sheets to keep them in the trays. This is a single bed sheet. And generally what we do, we just fold two ways, like lengthwise fold and breadthwise fold. So same way here also you have to do. I'll show you how we do it generally and what difference you have to make this time. See, this is how we fold. One lengthwise fold and one is breadthwise fold. So this is how we generally fold, and it is not compact and we stack them, so it's not easy to locate where we have kept the bed sheets and all. So now I'll tell you how to first of all measure the length of the basket, like how long the basket is. It is around one hand span, more than one hand span. So same way I will keep the fold, one lengthwise fold and another also lengthwise fold. I'm not folding breadthwise, just two folds lengthwise. You can see it is very easy. Now these are the pillow covers. Roll the pillow covers also inside your bed sheets. Now same way you fold the pillows lengthwise, two folds lengthwise, and now roll them breadthwise. See, this way now they become very compact. Keep them inside the bed sheet. Now fold them together this way, and now another end, just tuck it inside the fold. See how compact it has become. Now you can easily keep it inside the basket. This is a single bed sheet. Now I'll show you how you can arrange your towels as well. These are the new towels. Generally we stack them or we roll them. Now I have kept them in baskets as well. The same way we will make lengthwise folds. Two folds lengthwise. One fold, and in the same way second fold. And another fold also lengthwise. Now we will simply roll them from one end. One, two, and just tuck in the end below the other end. So the ends are not loose. It becomes a very compact and handy roll and keep it inside the basket this way itself. I'll show you for another pillow as well. See, this has also been rolled up the same way. How easy it is to take them out. Same way, you just roll them and tuck the end inside the another end. Both ends should not be loose. These are the towels. Now I'll show you for a king size bed sheet. These are all full length bed sheets. Same way you can roll them. Always keep pillow covers inside the bed sheets so you don't have to fiddle around here and there to find the pillow covers. And one more thing, one more advantage I have found here, that I have not ironed any of the bed sheets here. No ironing is required in most of the cases if you're folding this way. See, same way I have made lengthwise folds and kept the pillows as I have shown you earlier and just tuck in the end, and it becomes a very compact roll, just like a small clutch, and place them inside the basket. If you are planning to have a new bed, please go for a bedside drawer, which is a very good option. To say it saves a lot of space in the room, and you would not require any extra closet. And if you don't have that, you can simply put these baskets, you can stack them in a very small space as well. They will be very organized and very easy to locate, and I believe that this is the best, possibly the best way to keep them. Hopefully you must have found it useful, and it will give you some ideas to keep your linen organized. Just please subscribe the channel to motivate me as well to give you the best from my side, and hit the notification bell as well. I'll keep in touch with you through the videos. I am looking forward for your comments and queries, and you can contact me on my Facebook and Instagram page as well. I'll see you in my next video. Take care. Bye bye.